What is this? Only one of my favorite tools of all time. Find out what it is and why I love it so much coming up. This is the JACO air inflator and air pressure gauge. Why would an air pressure gauge be one of my favorite tools? Simply because it made such a huge difference on how easy it is to check and fill tires on my motorcycle, bicycle, anything else that actually needs to have proper pressure added to it. Car tires as well, obviously. It consists of a quick release chuck that's super easy to get on and off very quickly. It has a built-in digital gauge that is extremely accurate. You can and it will show in PSI, barometer, bars, or kilopascals, or some other metric thing that I can't, kilograms per centimeter cubed or something. It allows you to add and remove air from whatever it is it's connected to with one hand. I went ahead and added a quick disconnect because I have a airline that comes down from my ceiling with a quick disconnect on it. So very simple to add, put it in. As you can see, the chuck does not have a valve in it. If I open the valve by pushing this lever here, air comes out the chuck. So using it's fairly simple. One of the main things I love about this thing is how easy it is to use this chuck. So I'll take the cap off my bicycle tire here and just take the chuck and push it on. That's it. That's all you have to do. And once you push it, it's locked on. So if you have to reach in and around to get to something, you don't have to push a lock lever on or do anything else to get that thing on. All you gotta do is get it on the stem and give it a shove, and it's on there, locked and sealed. And you notice it turned on and shows me that the pressure in this tire is 43.5 PSI. Now, if I push the release, I let air out. Now I'm at 33, so let's bring it back up by pushing the fill lever. And my one annoyance with this is that the digital display does turn off after about 30 seconds. So now we're at 42, I'll bring it up to say 50, let's say 55. Oh, there's 53, 55.5. So if I go over, oh, no problem, I'll just let some out. There, so it's very easy to get exactly the pressure that you want and need. And once you're done, you push this little button on the side of the chuck and it pops off. Now, I actually bought this on Amazon about a year ago. They have a new and improved version now, and I'll put the link to that down in the comments. If you do like what you've seen here and you want to see more of it, including lots of DIY reviews and hints and tips, don't forget to click that subscribe button down below and the bell right next to you, and you'll never miss another video. Oh, and by the way, in case you're wondering, for you in the southern states, that's a snowblower.